with Spezza starting out and not liking what he sees, so he circles back into Vancouver zone. We got Sestito tied up and dropping the gloves is Westgarth, and they're going to go. Tom Sestito and Kevin Westgarth. Sestito in an earlier altercation threw a punch on Jesse Joensuu and dropped his gloves, and Westgarth maybe responding to that. As they tussled the Vancouver blue line, Westgarth had Sestito in some trouble there.
Got that sweater tied up. And that allows him to get that right hand free.
And they're out of gas now. Third fight of the hockey game. Dorsett, Pinizzotto, Mathias, Acton, who are still in the box because they got 5 and 10, and now Sestito and Westgarth.
Well, you can see Westgarth and Sestito, and here comes the linesman. Now it looks like it might get stopped. The linesman's there, and then they both drop the gloves. I would assume this one's going to be 5 and 5. I don't see any pause for an extra 2 minutes.